Remember, I said do not try this at home. This is a can of starting fluid. Starting fluid. From Walmart, obviously. You don't want to do this with a lit cigarette in your hand, because it's very dangerous. It's flammable. It could explode and kill you. But since this is stupid redneck tricks, I'm going to do it with a cigarette. Okay, watch carefully. Damn it! Like I said, I'll have to edit this. I'll tell you. Not working like I want it to. Now, it is seated to the rim, and you can air the tire up now. Yeehaw, there it goes. And there you see, inflated to, well, 32 pounds.